summer's not in Athens. The Amazing Race. Every Wednesday at 8 p.m. on ASN.
What does it take to make it big in Hollywood? The producer of The Matrix, Joel Silver, is casting for the stars of his next movie. Thousands will put themselves on the line for that one shot at stardom.
If I'm not here in Hollywood, I don't want to be anywhere.
The journey will be tough, and it will take its toll. But the payoff is huge. What will it take to become the next action star? Coming soon exclusively on AXN.
English gentlemen, do not beg. Why do you hate him so?
Ready to leave the other one?
What? This time?
So tell me, how's Hawaii?
I met this guy.
It was the best week of my life.
When I asked for his phone number, he told me he's married.
Gay.
Straight.
Henry Roth, why didn't you tell me you were a secret agent?
I'm afraid that's not an option, Lisa.
Linda.
I know, I changed your name for your protection.
Dr. Henry Roth's best relationships were with his patients, and he wasn't looking to settle down. But one day, the unthinkable happened.
Are you staring at me or her? Because you're starting to freak me out.
I'm Missy.
Oh, Henry Roth. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
The only problem is...
Lucy was in a terrible car accident. She lost her short-term memory.
She won't remember him tomorrow.
You and I are actually seeing each other.
Don't worry, you're not going to suffer any short-term memory loss. But was your head shaped like an egg before she hit you?
Now, the guy who's afraid of commitment...
I just want to try something that'll help her remember me.
It's a videotape.
During this reenactment, you will be played by Hula.
Aloha! Sorry about your brain.
Is going to extremes.
Okay, pal. When she stops, just let her pet you. Look cute.
Okay, here she comes. Smile. Why is she not slowing down? Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
To get the girl.
Do you have any idea who I am?
I've never even met you.
Adam Sandler.
It's gotta be all right, Luz.
Don't call me Luz. I barely know you.
Sweetie, you're sort of dating.
Barrymore.
Okay, this is her. Pretend you're attacking me so she falls over.
What do you think you're doing? Come on over here.